So after my SLC, I wanted to become a bus conductor, KSRTC conductor. Because that was the job which was available after for the qualification of the SLC. As a child, I think taking care of my stomach, family was my first priority. My story or my journey is nowhere different from any other expert. Honestly speaking, what motivated, what inspired me to become a civil servant is my surroundings, my village, the problems. I don't need a definition of poverty, people to teach me. I know it. I have experienced it. Then when I sit on a judgment seat, when I am the decision-making authority, I know what to do, what not to do. Definitely, the background of a person matters a lot. Every day I want to give this, whatever that's possible within the limitations of the law, we want to serve the people.